I did a Google search today for waterfalls in my area. I found this place called Cochran Mill Park. It's just about 20 minutes away from home, so I thought, pretty day, a little bit cool. Let's go for a drive. See, I wasn't kidding when I said it's a pretty day. It's beautiful out there today. Non-residents, $5 for a day. Okay, let's do that thing. It's a printing receipt. So our receipt goes there. Trails are closed due to muddy conditions. I guess we're going to go this way. Oh, here's another rapids over here. It's kind of pretty. Pretty place. There's waterfalls back there. Can you see that? Oh, this bridge closed. We'll fly the drone, see if we can see anything. Looks encouraging. Okay, there are people on the other side of this. I have no idea how they got there since that bridge is closed off. Not going this way. Right there is a pretty wide stretch. There's no way I can step across that. I could cross right there. Get a great view of what's over there.
Okay. Cool. Here we are, inside,
there we go. I feel like there's a lot more room here. There's no trees above me. Which is unlike where I was before. There's a straight shot with the falls from here. So from here I should be able to get some good shots and feel comfortable about where the craft is.